I feel very strongly about the importance as a general matter of engaging in U.S. policy as it relates to foreign affairs in a way that we pay attention, of course, to the immediate concerns and threats if they exist.
Wait, what?
But that we also pay attention to 10, 20, 30 years down the line and what we are developing now that will be to the benefit of our country then.
Congratulations, you played yourself.